So like every big blockbuster these days, there are scheduled reshoots happening sometime this summer for Avengers 4. Now, while many people are not able to actually figure out how big or extensive these reshoots are going to be, they definitely know that they're going to kind of be coinciding with the shooting of Spider-Man 2. So before we get into the video, let me just remind you guys to subscribe and to get the latest videos the moment they're uploaded, hit the notification bell. Now enjoy the video. Now when it comes to reshoots, there's never definitely anything bad about them. As a matter of fact, I love it when movies go for reshoots because a lot of times they're trying to do extra scenes to make sure everything flows once they've already got a cut of the movie and just sometimes changing small elements or doing different takes of stuff because some of the dialogue didn't work. Now, if there were originally problems reported with the original cut, then that's when you start to get worried about reshoots for any of these big films. But so far, in the case of Marvel Studios, the only films that have ever actually had reshoots that we found out were due to the films actually falling apart were, in fact, Thor: The Dark World. And that's it. And of course, when you look at Avengers 4, it's such a massive movie, you can understand why they might want to go for extra pickup shots and extra things just by the nature of the film. But then at the same time, when you start thinking about the fact that they're shooting right alongside Spider-Man, it makes it even easier to be able to pull off a lot of this because if you need more shots with Spider-Man, you're shooting at the same time, many times around the same location. So it makes things a lot easier on both ends instead of having to fly back and forth and have different people here or there. You know, it's very easy to share the space and be able to kind of, I guess, coordinate everything together. So with that in mind, I don't think there's anything to worry about, just like many of the sites have stated, although some have tried to say that this could be a problem, but I definitely don't think it is, because how many times has Marvel had a troubled production during shooting of a movie? Twice. Thor and Iron Man 2, or Thor: The Dark World and Iron Man 2, so yeah.